Hi guys, so today I'll be reacting to Winho's Minho Music. He is one of my favorite K-pop artists, and also he's from one of my favorite bands. So I've been wanting to react to his artwork, and yeah, let's get to it.
Wow! This is what I made. Oh,
Oh, that's Hongdong. That guy there. He drew pretty well. Yeah, I do that too, where I do mock-ups before the final version. And I think he chose the best one. It's really cute, I really like it. He's not even eating, he's so focused. I wish I could do that. Because I get so distracted when I do art. It's gonna draw a nose? Is he actually gonna draw just in a marker without like doing a preliminary sketch? Oh wow, okay, so usually a lot of artists, they would do a small composition piece or like a preliminary sketch where they figure out the flow, the composition and everything, but the fact that he's just diving in right away and just like, I guess letting his imagination flow, it's really impressive. Cause I would definitely mess up. I would have to do like a sketch and then draw in with marker. Title Happiness. Yes, everybody's smiling. It's, I think the K is spelled Kangno, I think. Bamboos. Wow, it's a very busy piece. But it's still very full. I like it. You see that kind of stuff? It gets you in the mood. Sometimes that make you feel emotions, that make you feel connected to art. Oh, he's drawing an eye. He's very good. It's very abstract. The colors he chose is very deliberate in his choice. I really like it. Yay, good job, you know. He is a really good artist. 10 out of 10 would buy that. Okay, next video. Is there Korean subtitles? I mean subtitles? No. Okay, so right off the bat, this looks like and reminds me much of Kim Jong-i. I'm not sure I pronounced it right. But he's a famous Korean artist and a really famous international artist. So what he does is basically does it in one sitting. He just draws one huge big piece like this on a wall or like a big canvas, and he makes no mistakes. He does very detailed drawings. It's like he has photographic memory. Everything is just amazing. And when I watch him draw, I'm thinking to myself, how is there so much talent in one person? So it looks like Minho is kind of taking after him and doing this kind of style. I'll be so nervous. I wonder if he's doing it in front of an audience, because that makes me super nervous. Okay, let's keep watching. Ooh, epic music. Oh, a person. Oh, his number. Yeah, it looks like kind of like his members. Wait a minute. Wait, let me go back. Is that Kim Jong-i? I know that head anywhere. Oh my gosh. He's drawing Kim Jong-i. That is amazing. If I was in Minho's shoes, drawing next to this master, I'd be freaking out and making so mistakes. So he's holding his own so well next to him. He's so calm and he just focused on his art. So yeah, good job, you know. This just elevated me for him, because he definitely knows the who's who in the industry and is really learning from a great master. Someone I would love to learn from too. Oh, that's really good. Oh, his members. Probably feel really lovely now. I would be. Oh, it spelled out winner. Oh, there's people watching. No. Oh, I'm not sure what that is. I'm not sure what that's saying. So I'm putting in the comments what they're talking about. Oh my gosh, she's so good. And he's doing it all with just pen. Permanent. See, that's what's so impressive. Because usually I'll be like sketching things out, erasing, sketching again till I get it right. Oh my gosh. What if the mermaid symbolizes? Wow, look at this time lapse. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be such a great memory for him. Like, honestly, it would be the highlight of my life to be drawing next to a master like this. I'm getting chills watching this. Wow. I actually look forward to Minho becoming a really great artist in his own right, you know? I wonder if he could do artwork for his, like, own albums. What up? Come back! Yay! Good job! Wow! Oof. Masterpiece. Okay, one more video. Such a fashionable individual. Oh, is he gonna make clothes? Levi's. English subtitles, yes. Custom shop? What's that?
Get it! Wow. 완전 깔끔하네.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 네,
저 리바이스 마스터 테일러 프랭키입니다.
아, 반갑습니다.
아, 반갑습니다. 프랭키님.
여기가 어떤 샵인 거죠?
아시아
최초 AFC 단독 스토어 겸 테일러 샵. 저희 가장 대표적인 모델인데 1890년대부터 이제 55년도까지 바지 핏들을 입으실 수 있으시고
리바이스 역사인 그쵸? 거네요.
그렇죠. 테일러 샵이다 보니까 원하시는 핏을 골라서 이렇게 센터플레스랑
오케이. Okay. Hold up, that's such a cool place to be. I wish I could go to a place like that. Oh my gosh, he's living his best life. Yes, you live your life, you know. And it's so interesting too, you could try... I know Levi's is an American brand that specializes in jeans. And they made like the jean, I think.
쳐서 많이 입으시거든요.
저 이거 한번 입었었거든요.
아, 입었어. 네. 봤는데 되게 멋있어요.
아,
저희가 이제 시즌별마다 컨셉이 있는데 히피 컨셉이라서 이런 패턴들이나 디테일들이 좀 들어간 제품들이 있거든요. 아, 이쪽이 이제 저 작업 공간이에요.
오, they even have a workspace. Wow, this is legit.
우리님들께서 의뢰를 하시는 건데요.
Oh, wow, I really like that.
작업하고 있네요.
와우. 엄청나다. 너무 멋있네요. 저도 일본에 하우스 오브 도쿄를 가서 네. 미호상께서 아, 네. 하나 만들어주신
Oh, he is Japan's best life.
제가 일본에서 네. 여행 중에
영감받은 such cool 것들을 places.
체험을 해보고 싶어서 아, 네. 좀 어려운 부분들은 테일러님께서 아, 네. 도움을 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 아, 네. 제가 일본 니시니보리에서 부자재 샵이 쫙 있더라고 거기서 이렇게 막 사왔었거든요. 활용을 한번 해보고
아,
네. 저는
아,
좀,
so, he's so cute.
좀 기장을 이런 느낌 나서 안에 티셔츠 레이어드에서 좀 실밥 휘져나와 있고 어떻게 찢어야 될까요?
한꺼번에 자르게 되면 네. 좀 울퉁불퉁하게 나와서
이렇게 초크로 라인을 해놓고
네. 자르시면 될 것 같은데
근데 이거 가위 진짜 잘 드네요. 이건 자르기 전용 가위인가요?
네.
저는 네. 집에서 할 때 그냥 주방 가위로 하거든요.
아,
그걸로 김치도 자르고
Oh my gosh, okay. So, I don't sew, but my sister and I know some other people who sew, and they have specific scissors for cutting fabric and just for cutting. Only that. If you use that to cut anything else, you basically ruin the scissors. So, PSA, if you need scissors, don't use the one you find in your friends or like your family sewing kit that is simply just for fabric, okay? Please don't do that.
고기도 씻는다는 거 자르고
무조건 이거는 옷만 자르는 게 나을 것 같아요. 제가 아, 네. 다른 거 자르면 이제 상해가지고 나이 아, 김치 자르면 절대 안 돼. 네.
Yeah, don't use kimchi. yeah, and use the differences you want. 네.
이게 진짜 필수고
물이에요?
네, 물이에요. 그냥 물인데 이렇게 비벼주시면 이렇게 풀리면서 이게 마르면서 이렇게 올라가고.
That's a cool technique.
아, 이렇게 하는 거였구나.
네.
하나 배우고.
I kind of want to try that now, but I don't have a jute jacket. Yeah, I get one just to do this.
좋은데요? 추가를 해서 몸에 있는 타투를 그대로 여기에.
아, 네.
Be kind. Oh, that's actually a pretty nice tattoo. Oh, it's better than some other ones I've seen.
카이트.
That's funny.
카이트.
되게
message. 저보다 더 잘하시는 것 같아요.
It actually does go with the hippie vibe, if you think about it.
이 펜의 색깔은 빨간색이지만 빛나주라고 쓰겠습니다. 제가 빨간색도 좋아하고 아, 검은색도 좋아하는데
뭔가 검정색으로 하면 식상하니까 네,
식상하니까 아, 네. 가슴 쪽에 자연을 사랑하자라는 의미로 아, 네. 나무와
yeah, he's definitely feeling the theme.
그리고 trees, 포켓을 깠을 때 네.
love
다른 게 나오는 거
so happy.
근데 이렇게 어떻게 짧은 시간 안에 잘 생각하시는 게 되게 신기하거든요.
저는 평소에 네. 스케줄 이동하거나 이럴 때 인터넷 같은 거 하면은 디자인적이라든가 가사든가 영감 받으려고
yeah.
막 여러 가지 많이 찾아보거든요. 이걸 받으신 분이 그냥 뭐 하나 자기 마음대로 달 수 있게
이거 제가 진짜 생각지도 못한 건데 와 뭔가
좀 oh, I like the little clip and stuff.
다 달라요.
It looks good, yeah. It's a nice simple design. Yeah.
두 번째 자켓은 팬들한테 라이브로 안녕하세요. 이 자켓에다가 여러분들의 oh, 아이디어를
It's so sweet that he's doing a kind of a collaborative design.
마구마구 보내주세요. 지금 당장. Right now.
You know, fan love.
지금 첫 번째 의견이 하나 지금 나왔는데요. 팔 쪽에 스크래치 내서 오핀 날기. 커스텀은 감입니다, 감. 확 그냥.
아이고.
아이고.
그리고 아까 제가 마스터 테일러님한테 배웠는데 살짝 적셔서 이렇게 비비면 올이 풀리면서 자연스러운 노출이 됩니다.
5핀을 찢어진 부분에
그냥 이렇게 막 달아줍니다. 자, 그냥 대충 두 개 정도. 이렇게 알았습니다.
자, 두 번째 한쪽에 민소매, 한쪽은 긴팔? 아, 뭐 저야 입을 수 있는데 여러분 입을 수 있겠어요? 민호 사인 로고 찢어서 살 삐져나오게 해주세요.
Yeah, I think it's really great that he's connecting his fans with us.
아, 살 삐져나온 게 아니라 실 삐져나오게 해달라고? 야자수를 그려주세요, 아일랜드 느낌. 어, 이것도 좋아요.
자, 야자수. 야자수는 나무 먼저 그려요. 단순화시켜서 그냥 안을 채워버립니다. 그 다음에 파릇파릇한 파리를 한 네다섯 개 그려주면 진짜 누가 봐도 야자수 같아져.
여러분도 쉽게 야자수를 그릴 수 있어요. 잠시죠.
간단하게 야자수를 완성했습니다. 네가 좋아하는 가장 글 쓰는 거. 언제나 산소 부족해? 네, 산소를 쓰겠습니다. 옥시즌.
위너 마크를 그려주세요.
위너 마크는 뒷목에 그려볼게요. 위너 로고가 되게 심플하게 생겼는데 생각보다 균형 맞죠.
I actually like the winner's logo for a K-pop band. They have a really great logo. Other logos I think are really great are Infinite's and of course EXO's. I think they have the best logos in the game.
Yeah. 저도 그리기가 어렵거든요.
안쪽에
카라 안쪽에 럼미 럼미를 적어달라는 분이 계셔서 얼굴을 내밀 수 있는 럼미 럼미 문구를 럼미. 자, 이렇게 해서 짧은 시간이었지만 여러분의 아이디어를 녹여봤습니다. 어떠세요, 여러분? 소리 질러!
야!
아주 만족하셨다고 하시네요.
오늘 아주 즐거운 시간이었고요.
민호의 송민호였습니다. 감사합니다. 안녕.
짧은 시간 안에 되게 많이 잘 하신 것 같아요. 네. 좀 더 추가적으로 이제 하자면 페인트도 한번 러프하게 활용해보는 게 어떨까. 이거 손가락으로 그냥 누르시면 돼요.
네. 이거 꼭 손가락으로 해야 되는 거죠?
네, 네. 손가락이 제 최고인 것 같아요. 바로 이거.
자, 이렇게 해서 두 번을 네. 오늘 완성을 해봤는데 어? 이렇게 잠깐 이렇게 놓고 보니까 왼쪽 상체에 나무 두루가 생겼네요.
정말 이거는 자연을 사랑하시는 분들이 이거야
자연을 사랑합시다.
네. 그러면 한번 만드신 거를 네. 입으러 한번 가볼까요?
그럼 그럴까요?
Okay, I love how this guy is so encouraging and so nice. I think a lot of artists need that in their life to develop as one. Because, you know, it's really tough when you just started out and doing things. I think that if you have somebody in your life that is an artist, you should, you know, give them some love and encouragement.
네. 제가 이거 딱 보는 순간 네. 진짜 어울리는 바지가 딱 하나가 생각났는데
어, 진짜요?
66년도 501 제품인데 크라프트 땡이 나왔어요.
빈티지 클로딩
느낌으로
그래서 You so fashionable. You such a fashionable individual.
이런 느낌 딱 제가 좋아하는 느낌 아, 제 스타일
이게 야자수잖아요.
그렇죠.
저희가 또 이게 어울릴만한 티가 또 있더라고요.
아우 예 검은
뭔가 그
Swag indeed.
컬러감도 너무 잘 맞고 너무
네, 완벽한 것 같아요.
이런 귀여운 티셔츠 있었더니
이번 시즌 끝나면 이 제품이 아예 안 들어와요.
지금 구입할 수 있을까요?
아 지금 좋죠.
자 그럼 오늘 너무 네. 즐거웠고요. 다음에 기회가 된다면 제가 꼭 놀러 오겠습니다.
아 감사합니다. 네. 네.
Thank you. 잠깐만요. 아 제가 얘기 못한 게 있는데 제가 오늘 같이 작업한 Made by 민호 자켓 두 벌은 여러분들이 소장하실 수 있는 기회가 있습니다. 리바이스 홈페이지를 통해서 확인해 주세요. 감사합니다. 진짜 갈게요. 바이.
Okay, so it's so obvious he's a creative individual and he's very multi-talented. Looks like God was unfair when he was doling out talent. But it's okay, you know, he deserves it. He is super hardworking and it's obvious he has a passion for art. And I love seeing that. So I checked if he has an Instagram and he does. And he posted his artwork on here, so I get to see more of it. Let's check it out. Okay, first one. Yeah, I wonder if this is like a part of like a set of new artwork he's doing. Because I remember reading that he holds art exhibition, so it is part of a wider theme, and the exhibition is really great, I think. It's really well done. Okay, let's see what else. Yeah, I see he continues using really bold, contrasting colors. His style reminds me a bit of like abstract, you know, and a bit of minimalism so far, because he tends to do very big pieces with, you know, really focus on the artwork is like the certain elements like the eye, the hand, that kind of stuff. So sorry. He's super cute as a baby. Oh my computer's been slow. Aww. Let's see. Yeah, again, really bold colors, really abstract, and really big. I'm glad that he's able to like hone in on his style and know what he likes as an artist. Because for me, that's one of the more difficult things I'm still struggling in doing. And damn, he keeps his art supply so neat and so messy as AF. But yeah, it's back to like, you know, him being able to have a distinct style. It's really great. Aww. He's definitely, I hope he's happy and he's living his best life. Oh, yeah. He's kind of have in these series of the human bodies is very kind of warped a bit. So yeah, it kind of gets a bit of a surrealism feel. Yeah. Oh. That one's crazy. I really like it though. It really makes you think. You know? Okay, so I think that's gonna be the end. I'm gonna follow him. Follow. And you know, I hope that he keeps on creating and keeps being an artist while he's still making music, because it's obvious that he has a passion and love for it. And he's really, you know, doing great. Oh, I love him. Okay, so that's all for today, you guys. Thank you for watching, and you know, comment below to recommend a little K-pop artist for me to check out. So yeah, thanks again for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.